episode smiles and the Scooby Doo. Like that was the first time, because he's always like, and that was the first time I liked him out like that. So like I said, she was like really open. No, the reason why I brought it up was because yesterday the way the hotel was set up was crowded.
Uh-huh.
So we were kind of like,
these
two girls walking to the area.
I think you overwork
pusher or something like that.
21, I can't even like, none of my friends
your shift turned 21. Yeah, so yeah, like,
all my high school friends.
But, I mean, I think,
oh,
like,
you have
like, I think you're
the only one that's
great on one
of
my friends.
Like,
in larger 3 to 5,
you're just
going
like a
kid at
that.
Because everybody's going, wow, you're a bigger guy. I don't know if you noticed that, but that's what I noticed. Like, when you're, when we played with. So by the time you get to the paint here,
nah, it's better to go out like
in your way, right? So if I'm here, you're already here. There's somebody already here. Stop.
But like, I would say like Devontae
and like the other guy may not cut it.
As long as he gets
cracked. I can't beat you one-on-one. Like purely by speed.
You know what I mean?
I'm trying to say like, you know.
So James is probably like the most party guy.
No, James like, I'll tell him, you know, regarding me, like,
so he's like the most party guy. Like,
no, he's not like, he's like, a good party, but he's just like, he's so like, with the, with it.
Yeah.
He's trying to say like, it's just like one-on-one, but the teammates like, all
the
time.
Yeah, he has that demeanor, like.
Nah, he's like, he's probably the most reliable one, like I said, Joseph, and like, he'll like pretend like he's about something,
like, for me,
and
like,
laughing, like, oh, like, trying to go here and shit, like, that kind
of
shit.
Like, it just helps me, like, it helps me with some of my moves. Like, even though I'm not.
I don't know, like.
But
Marco's
it's just
always trying to like,
just, it's just someone who's not fit.
Yeah.
Nah, he. I feel like. Nah, he don't. He really doesn't, though.
Does he?
Nah, he be.
He taps it for the third.
Low key, bro. So you want to get all these girls and stuff like that. You're not going to get that shit saying at home, bro. Like, I'm not saying, like, you're going to find it out.
I was saying, like, shit, myself, I feel like.
I don't know. I feel like niggas be like.
Yeah.
Maybe thinking
I mean,
they're
I don't
too,
want
too old, like, too quick. It's like, I'm 26, like, if I was, I'm in my 30s, maybe, but even then, I really don't see myself,
like, so,
I'm trying to enjoy it.
I don't want myself, like,
I'm probably one of those niggas, like, oh, I'm too old for this. I'm not going to be, like, trying to do hella shit when I was doing, like, around your age, but still, like,
you just, like,
I feel like I'm 4, I don't know.
Right, that's what I'm saying. I'm not saying it's good or bad.
No, and I'm, like, I'm always going to be down for, like, a good time.
There's no reason to do it all the time.
Nah, well, I mean, I've been guilty of doing that
so
before, but,
like, what you said before, though.
Well, before it was like, oh, let's get like, this and that. Like, that shit gets old because, like, that shit costs
hella money.
But, like, going out,
for
like,
guys like you, like, I can't.
Dude, I like to look. I can look, bro. Like, that's all I can really
do.
Oh,
Dave's
like,
he don't look like a
good
player. So, squat, like how he poses, he doesn't spend a lot of energy. Like when he takes, he's like really like, he just makes a decisive cut and he just goes. Right, so here, I think he tries the ISO too much before. This one he's working ball. I think his control is alright. He loses it. I think he's not, he likes to do the ISO, but he's actually better off the ball. I don't know if you noticed that. He's actually better off the ball. He's not better like on ball like playing point. Like there are other guys who are better at playing point. But what about Chaz? Chaz is, I think part of it is Chaz is, he's got really good habits for big guys. He's got good overall. I think probably one of the better players. Where we just got close. Chaz is probably like, he probably plays more like. Yeah, he's more like KD, but you know, the thing is, he's 6'3 and he's playing for a lot of guys really good. If he was playing against guys really
good. Yeah, he's not smart, but
I think it's, right, so, look, there's a difference. He's the tallest guy that he played against. But if he was playing against tall guys when he's 6'7, I don't know how he would play. I think he'll get locked up. Yeah, because he loses height and strength. Right? That happened because I didn't just like hit outside shots. Because I can't blow by.
So who's trying to ball by?
Well, it depends. If I'm guarding you 1-on-1, it's hard for me to guard you.
So, if
we're in a team situation, I would guard you. Okay. So, on a 1-on-1, I'm trying to keep you in front of me. It's the same thing. Because you guys both have height in the band that you did. Alright, so, in. The difference is like when I'm playing against like James, because of here, when I'm guarding him, I'm super great, I end up playing more like Pat Beverly. So I come up really close, right? So this way, they're low, I'm really low, like, I'm like really close, but they're way taller, right? But I'm putting a zone between them, they can't dribble. So that affects, because I'm awful. Like a game situation where there's other people, like I could probably test you a little closer, right? Because I know that someone might collapse on you, right? So it's different. I mean, I think those guys, I mean, I think James is the most well-rounded player. Like, the other guy is he has, like,
a good... The only thing with James is going to be like, he had a hard time. And also, if you're in James, I don't do that. If you're in James, I don't do that. You're in James, I don't do that.
Yeah, because you're hard, like I said, like you're really tough on like 200 or 1-on-1 situations. That's what I mean, right? I can guard people better when you're in team situations. I can't guard you fairly long.
James like scored like the big world. He's like with a speed down shot. That's true that I realized.
Do you know who's really consistent? Garage?
Yeah.
show. It's kind of bigger. The Arise is good, and so Omar is consistent, but he's strong. He's strong on rebound. Omar's got bulk. So
you think Omar would have outplayed him? He's got like a really good thing. Like he's got a
good thing. You know who I think would be the hardest time? Like, Samuel's ball with me. Like,
they're
fast. Ooh. And also, some of them, they got a lot of bulk.
Yeah.
He's large, right?
I haven't seen you play against him. Have you played against him?
There was like one time we were like, he was like, I was like, what the hell is that, dude? He's like, I don't know. I'm like,
yeah,
man. So
he's
got those, like,
when he was like, yeah. I mean, you have a really, you know this, you have a fast first step. You have a fast step.
I'm the only user of the second 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 of the.
Yeah, so I don't even know how I would guard you, right? Like, so
yeah.
Physically, you can't have kids.
Well, you had a girlfriend before, right, at least.
I'm married.
You're not married?
I am married. Yeah.
Like, just like old age or young age?
Oh.
No, I'm talking about when you're young, like your prime. Like, did you ever have like a girlfriend, like over your life, or you talking about you got married at old age? Like,
I got married in my 30s. Baby.
Yeah. So you didn't go there to have a kids,
right? No, we did, but then you know we went through a lot of people like baby things, and we just weren't able to have kids.
I mean, it's not bad at kids, like, I mean, sometimes some people, like, enjoy life, you know, some people are not ready to pay kids and they're in school.
Yeah.
Because if you have a kid, you think about, like, 20 years, you got to pay child support, you got to save your kids' education, you know, college.
Yeah. But, you know, I mean, it seems like part of life is to have kids.
Yeah.